Day 8 on the balcony. Basically, cooking a barbecue. Just gonna do a bit of a fish count. How many decent? Gary's doing the usual. Jumping at the last minute, taking credit. Yeah, you're gonna catch a decent fish today, Bees, or what?
Yeah, mate, I've got two so far.
Anything to write home about those two?
Two keepers, yeah. One big sweeper.
Yeah.
Good size snapper, big and snapper.
I don't think so, actually.
Yeah,
it was. Well, I got two. What about you, Uncle Gary? Going out this way, out the ocean, I reckon. There's two round rocks out there. We'll get there. If I can drive straight past those bastards, go to the shoal that's behind that island.
This one's here is the westernmost island of the Duke Group, Duke Island Group. Had a fish over there the other day. Not a fucking thing. Go up here, duck in, chuck a left, and there's a passage that'll take us between the two. Beef is very excited about it, he's not even scared. Deer up on top of the hill. I was waiting for Santa to show up behind him, mate. Hey, boys, I'm feeling a bit exhausted.
I'm knackered, mate. I'll show ya. We'll just keep an eye on your own rod.
I think I'm about to fucking catch another one. It's getting beyond the fucking joke now.
Hard work.
I'm exhausted. Here's why. That there, 60 centimetres, that fish. Not a fish in there under 40. Fucking 60 it is. I'm a fisherman, mate. Come on.
Fucking yeah.
When you put it on ice, they get bigger. What are these blokes over here doing? I don't find out. How many keepers you got on that boat? Oh, good stuff, you're sharing it about. We got about the same. If there was 10 of us on the boat.
Leaving the boat ramp, heading to the pub. It's a massive drive.